Peter, Amanda, welcome to Penthouse One.
I love it. It's absolutely perfect. That boat was here when we first started looking at the place.
Looks like they're fighting now.
It's a great way to look at the night sky.
It's not the night or the sky that you're looking at.
Where the hell did these dresses come from?
Take a look at who's sitting at the bar alone.
It's the elbow guy. He looks creepier in the flesh.
So how long you been watching me from up there?
Turn around, sir.
Stay back, ma'am.
What happened?
I don't know. Call our lawyer. It's a misunderstanding.
The detective said that you were sneaking on his boat.
It's better to mind your own business
than to risk opening Pandora's box. I don't want you leaving the boat. It's not safe.
Peter, do you have Humphrey?
When they come for you, and they will, it better not be on the worksite.
The sword's gone.
I could also say I like my privacy.
What just happened?
Don't you even think about leaving until I tell you to leave.
I need to speak to Detective Martinez.
Where are you, boy?
The difference between his story and yours, he's got proof. And you got nothing.
Amanda, where are you?
Things that are below the surface should be left there.